I don't want to give you up. I don't want to hold you up. I don't want ambiguous. I just know that I've had enough. I want you.
I didn't really write this kind of music. It's the only song I've really written that you could sort of hear, like, out and about, like, out in a club. So I guess that really got me into, like, the performance of it more, and just, like, having fun with the song, and just trying not to be so self-conscious in front of the camera.
Corinne is not like an artist that dances or nothing like that, so I'm just trying to show her how to be honest on camera. She's a very beautiful young lady, but she has this vibe that it has to stay true to her vibe. So we won't call it choreography, we'll call it gestureography. You know, just showing her how to do gestures really well, just stay to her pure quality.
I wanna get close to your baby experience. I wanna...
The theme of the story is a little bit modern 20s, you know? Well, the first look, we started with an Alexander McQueen dresses. The second look, that's gonna be on the silk, it's gonna be the silver Lanvin. And the third look is a Derek Lam jumpsuit that goes with the veil and the rhinestones.
She's very inspiring, Corinne Billy Ray.
Working with a director, Ms. Petty, who understands that it's more than steps.
She has really got me to think about it in a really good way, and she was just saying, you know, think about the song as though, like, if you heard it and you were out, it wasn't your song, like, how you would respond to it, which I think is a really good way to think.
We're just going to be floating gracefully around Corinne.
Yes.
You know, and just gliding along, yeah. Making her look more graceful than she already looks.
It's a great group of people, and everyone's putting lots and lots of extra time, like much more than people getting paid. So yeah, I feel like it's been like a really good breakthrough, and I think the way that the whole video is going to be and the presentation is really different to anything I've done before, so I'm proud of it so far, and you know, it's not been edited or anything, but yeah, I'm really excited to see what it's going to look like.